guys, welcome to Bastion Time. I'm your host, Bastion. Let's get on to some Nintendo news. Playboxy is this interesting thing that will allow you to play HTML5 games in your Wii U browser. So these are not games that you're going to have to download onto your Wii U. You can just simply play them on your Wii U browser. Unfortunately, these games, they're not anything super intricate or involved. They're very basic, very basic puzzle sort of games that you might find on an iOS device or what have you. But, you know, if you're on your Wii U and you're stuck on a certain level in a Mario game or something and you just want to try something new really fast, now you can open up Playboxy and play some games, so that's cool. Our next story is about, this really should have been on a Valentine's Day episode, but oops. But in any case, it's about what some various Nintendo characters might look like if they're on romance novel covers. Very silly, very amusing. If you want to check all of those out, there's a link for you down below. And that's it for this episode of Nintendo News. See you guys tomorrow for, I don't know. I have not yet decided what my Sunday episode is going to be about, so stay tuned. Maybe there won't be something, sorry, but we'll see. Stay tuned. See ya then. See ya next week for more Nintendo news. Bye, guys.